Hello friends, my name is Dr. Bharat Chandra. As we said earlier, lot of IPOs in the queue to come to market because the market sentiment seems to be very good. I'm going to explain everything with the help of slides. Nureka Limited IPO, founded in 2016 in Chandigarh. That means very recently. It is a B2C company engaged in healthcare and wellness products distribution. It has a well-diversified product portfolio including chronic device products, orthopedic products, mother and child products, nutrition supplements to meet the healthcare market requirements. It is the first digital company to sell such products through its website drtrust.in and other online website distributors and retailers. Some of the company's brand include Dr. Trust, Dr. Physio and True Mom. It has tied up with Tata Chroma to sell its healthcare and wellness products through their stores across the country. Its brand ambassador is star cricketer Rohit Sharma. Nureka's products are classified under 5 categories. First one is chronic device products. Products such as blood pressure monitors, pulse oximeters, thermometers, nebulizers, self-monitoring glucose devices, humidifiers, and steamers. The second category, orthopedic products. Rehabilitation products such as wheelchairs, walkers, lumbar and tailbone supports, and physiotherapy electric massagers. Third category, mother and child products. Products such as breast pumps, bottle sterilizers, bottle warmers, car seats, and baby car cots. Fourth one, nutrition supplements. Products such as fish oil, multivitamins, prebiotics, apple cidars, and vinegar. The fifth category and the last one is lifestyle products. Products such as smart scales, aroma diffusers, and fitness trackers. Now coming to Nureka's financials. 31st March 2018, total revenue was 20 crores, profit after tax only 3.1 crores. 31st March 2019, 62 crores revenue and profit after tax 6.2 crores. 31st March 2020, that means most recently 99 crores is the total revenue and profit after tax is only 6.4 crores. That means this is a very small company and the profits are very, very less when compared to crores and crores of turnovers to rest of the companies. What are the strengths of the company which is going to IPO? Diversified product portfolio, experienced promoter and management team, and lastly, strong online distribution network. Risk, highly competitive market, and global players are likely to enter the markets. Similar products can be developed by other players and sold at low prices. Products are manufactured by third-party companies, and if those companies are unwilling to manufacture, Nureka could face problems. One more risk is the company's inability to obtain, renew, or maintain its statutory and regulatory permits and approvals required to operate its business may affect its future business. What are the objectives of the IPO of Nureka IPO? To meet the working capital requirements of the business for general corporate purposes. IPO issue information. Face value, Rs. 10 per share. Issue price, lower band 396, upper band 400. Current grey market premium not available as of now. IPO issue information. Total IPO size is Rs. 100 crores. The fresh issue is also 100 crores. That means the whole issue is a fresh issue. Some time back, we had made one beautiful video because large number of people are thinking that once they apply through IPO, they are sure of success and sure of profits. In order to dispel these misconceptions, we have made this video. My suggestion, please go through this video before you start applying for any IPO in the future. And also refer this video to all your friends so that they too will not make any mistake regarding application to IPOs. And the thumbnail is in front of you now and the video link is pasted at the top. Going further with the Nureka issue, Lot size is 1, shares 35, application money is 14,000 rupees. Maximum lot size 14, 490 shares, and you got to send an application for 1,96,000 rupees. Promoter shareholding pattern, pre-issue shareholding pattern is 46.67. We have no idea what would be the dilution after people purchase an IPO. Now, IPO issual quota. Qualified institutional buyers reserved is 75%. Retail investors only 10%, unlike many others where we found 25 to 35% being reserved for retail investors. High net worth individuals, 15% of the total size of the issue of the IPO shares. Now coming to IPO timetable. Opening on 15th, closing on 17th. Finalization of allotment, 23rd February. Initiation of refunds, 24th. And credit into Demat account, 25th February. IPO shares listing date, 26th February. These are the dates tentatively being listed now. As of now, grey market premium is not available for this issue. We need to see if it is available during the IPO dates. Also, retail investor quota is only 10%, and hence they have decided to get subscription mainly from institutions. If markets become weak, then demand for subscriptions may be less proportionately. IPO first day is 15th February, Monday. Based on grey market premium and any other updates on 16th February, you can decide whether to invest or not. We will make a video on 16th February, Tuesday, at around 12 noon, where we will give you updated information on Nureka IPO. If you are not the member of Dr. Bharat Chandra channel, this is the time to subscribe and press the bell icon. The video is good, please press like button. And if the video is good, send it to all your friends so that they too will decide whether to apply for this issue or not. And if the information is good in this video, please type good in the comment section. Thank you for watching the whole video. Bye bye. All the best.